Americans generate almost 5 pounds of trash per day per person. That's 251 million tons a year. Well, do you ever wonder where it goes? News 10's Patsy Kelly headed to a landfill to get the answers.
Officials will soon remove at least 10 feet of contaminated soil from a lot in Terre Haute. That contaminated soil is heading to a landfill. Landfills are carefully constructed areas used to dispose or isolate waste from the surrounding environment. But how do we know after it's in the landfill it's keeping our environment safe? Kenny DuPost from Republic Services says they spend a lot of time and money making sure they follow specific regulations to make our city as safe as possible. Modern landfills are designed specifically to keep the environment and community safe.
Material will be arrived at the landfill. It's manifested. It's GPSed where it's put.
Landfills have to follow very strict criteria to make sure the community doesn't have to worry. The Indiana Department of Environmental Management says it only accepts specific waste designed for each facility. Landfills are required to use liners and safeguards to ensure it doesn't contaminate any water, air, or soil. The Sycamore Ridge Landfill in Pimento, Indiana, has cells built underground to hold waste. Each cell is equipped with GPS tracking and is buried dozens of feet underground.
This site is environmentally safe as anyone in the country. We're proud of that fact, and the community should be proud of that also.
So the community living next door doesn't have to worry about the safety of their family or their environment. In Pimento with photojournalist Cody Murphy, Patsy Kelly, News 10.
For more information about landfills, check out this story on WTHI-TV.com.